All right.
Oh.
In this broadcast. Oh, well, looky there. Oh,
just a second, just a second. Just keep your dress down. Just sit still. Are we live?
Is it? What's going on with that? Did you invite me?
Oh, no. I did. I think I invited you to be a viewer.
Yes.
So.
Look at us, Riley. Somehow, Dauber just.
Whoop, that was my finger. Sorry about that. All right, let's see what happens here. We have a little kid. A little boy who's all right.
Whatever
Flint does, I'm going to do while you read.
Perfect. We're live. Yes, you're on there.
Okay, so here. Now, this is supposed to watch the book.
Put the book down there.
What am I looking at? Oh, there we go. There it is. But I'm blocking out again.
What's wrong? Okay. So what I'm doing. We move it this way here. That's everybody, right?
Check. It looks like it. If you're sitting down, but I'm not sitting down.
I will be.
This is technology. This is amazing effort. The first man on the moon, I know what he felt like now.
All right, hip hip hooray, so hopefully everybody got so grinchy. How did he get so grinchy?
We're gonna find out. Oh, okay.
All right, here we go.
Thanks.
All right. Hopefully, this is obviously trial and error. We've only been live for 15 minutes trying to figure it out, right? And we have a
little night.
All right, here we go.
Unlike Christmas a lot.
The Grinch did not. He was born Christmas, most people will say. But maybe his life was what made him that way.
Do you want to flight cam real quick?
He must not like that.
Twas the night before Christmas.
I got to be able to read here. Twas the night before Christmas, quite some time ago. The night new babies fell down the snow. They fell down to earth.
What is this? Where's that word?
Let's go. That word there.
Look, that's a hard word.
Oh, still.
Apologize. I think I have to go. I'll see you over there. And you won't see the book.
You won't see the book. I'm not going to tell you a lot.
How are we now? Are we better now? check in with the folks. That might be what Flint was hearing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's kind of high tech.